combined joining me and my good buddy Cole and my brother Kyle here for a special review 1 year on YouTube posting these beer reviews. So we broke out something, well, I think this is going to be a special one. From what I hear, it's a pretty big one. Pretty sought after beer too. Alesmith Brewing Company, they're out of San Diego. This is their Speedway Stout. Imperial Stout with coffee, 12%.
Jeez.
I hadn't read the ABV yet, so that's a nice little surprise. Ryan Bros coffee used in this. We've let this, I'd say it's perfect temperature. Uh-oh.
Are you gonna get into it now?
I wasn't ready for that. We got a knife on hand, close enough. What is this? Duplicate cap underneath? Never gotten into one of these beers, but
this
thing looks double wrapped. There we go. Man, I thought that was maybe a cork and a cage under there. Just double foiled. Which is actually kind of beautiful. Okay. I'll let you guys pour yours too. Give a full glass ahead or whatever. Maybe I'll just do one. Not a lot of room to juggle around.
Ooh, that's a dark head, eh?
It is.
I already was catching the aroma there. I think we're in for a treat. Oof. Yeah.
Well, I just got it there too.
Okay, we just got a little snifter of it. Let's take a quick look, guys. Wow, pitch black.
Yeah, you can't see anything.
Yeah, I don't even get that red glow in the corner at all.
No, even with that light.
See there, she's pretty pitch black. My head's kind of fizzed off. It's kind of like that soda pop brown kind of head on it. Crazy alcohol lacing over that glass. Get into this aroma. Kind of smells like espresso, roasty, definitely big roastiness there.
I get almost a sweet smell.
It's a dark fruit, yeah.
Definitely do too, yeah.
Almost a chocolate kind of.
When I was pouring, I was just like getting chocolate, I thought. It kind of came across as like a really dark chocolate. Nose right in the glass, so yeah, you get that dark fruit for sure. It's got a big aroma, it smells really nice.
It does.
Yeah, almost just seems like it's missing that barrel quality that usually come with these big imperial aromas like this. But it smells awesome. Get into it, guys.
It smells delicious.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys. Cheers, guys.
Oh.
That's thick. Wow. That's good. 12%? Really, eh?
Yeah.
No, that is alcohol at all.
Delicious.
There's no alcohol aroma or taste.
No.
It's super smooth, and this is like fresh bottle too. Bottled April this year. It's pretty fresh for a beer that big. But man, that's delicious.
I don't get the taste of the dark fruit at all, just on the smell.
It's more roasty. I'm getting more of a really roasty flavor.
Yeah, like coffee.
Yeah. That Ryan's Brother coffee comes to the really nice though. Yeah, finish is kind of a light bitterness, kind of maybe that just from the
roast. It's almost like a bitter chocolate or a bitter roast. Yeah, not a
that dark chocolate, kind of maybe baker chocolate. Yeah, around there.
Could be that.
Now when I go in for that bit of the aroma, it was most just nice dark fruit character.
Well, yeah, big time.
Yeah, that's crazy. It's an interesting beer, really tasty Imperial Stout.
like that coffee taste in your mouth after too. That's, I really like that.
Mm-hmm. That's a great beer. I haven't even got, well, maybe they're a little touch of warming now that I've had a few sips.
I got
sips,
a little warming.
But that's nice. This is a nice beer, guys. I highly recommend this one. One bottle, I think it's from last year, so it's already got a year on it. I can't wait to re-review it when it's got maybe, you know, another year for sure on it, a couple of years.
I got a bottle too.
They do a variant or like a barrel-aged version of it as well. I think it's more limited and once a year kind of thing. I'd be interested to get our hands on. Yeah, big dark fruit on the aroma now. I'm getting, I don't know. It's a great beer. Good beer for the 1 year mark. And yeah, I got to, almost forgot to thank you guys all for, you know, subscribing. All you guys who check my channel, it's tons of fun. I appreciate it. And met a lot of cool people on YouTube here. And it's just been a great year. Tons of fun and tons of great beer has been tried. Almost an embarrassing amount of beer, to be honest.
What number is this?
Wild
something.
Yeah, I'm not sure with posting, but yeah, it's over 300.
Almost a beer a day.
Well, should we rate this thing? Do you want to go first? Work it down the line? You got a rate on how you feel, brother. Because, yeah, you know, we all think totally different than this one.
I'm gonna give this bastard a 96. This is phenomenal.
Yeah, this was one of those beers that kind of leave a mark, I think, for an Imperial Stout for me. It's better than tons that I've had. I've had a lot of Imperial Stouts. I'll go up there. I'm going to give it a 93. I think it's excellent stuff. Definitely.
It's delicious, that chocolatey coffee flavor and just like full body. It's a big beer. I like it a lot. I'm going to go with 95.
Yeah, we're all pretty much on the same grade there, and saying this is an excellent beer, guys.
So good.
Get out, try it if you can get your hands on it. I'm not sure how hard it is to get, but it's worth giving it a shot at it anyway. Anyway, thanks for stopping by, joining us on the review. Until next time, friends. Cheers.
Cheers.